As developers, we're spending a lot of time in our code editors, and customizing those can have a huge impact on our workflows. One of the often underlooked parts of user interface, at least when it comes to Visual Studio Code, are file icons in the sidebar. In this video, I want to showcase 10 fantastic file icon sets that you should check out if you want to make your file icons or file icon types a little bit more distinguishable, and that will make you a little bit more productive. Alright, before we dig into the fantastic icon sets, I want to mention that there are two types of icons that you can use in Visual Studio Code. First type are file icons, and those are icons associated with file types, and they help you distinguish between different types of files. And the second type of icons that you can use in Visual Studio Code are product icons, and those are essentially icons in the Visual Studio Code interface, the ones that you can see here on the right side of my user interface, like Files Explorer, Search, and so on. In this video, we will explore file icon sets, and in one of the future videos, we will explore product icon sets. First up, we have Material Icon Theme, and this is probably the most popular icon theme on the Visual Studio Code marketplace. It has over 20 million downloads, so it's very widely used, and it's a very low chance that you haven't seen it, but it's so good that I have to show it to you anyway. So let's set it up. Icons are very nicely done, and they will help you distinguish between different file types on the fly, which is exactly what you want from a theme like this. And this theme comes with a ton of options. Let's check them out. I will search for material icons here. You can change file color, folder color, opacity, saturation of icons. You can toggle grayscale mode and toggle explorer errors if those get in the way. If you don't want them, you can easily turn them off. It comes with a ton of options, even with an option to configure your own icon associations. Material icon theme is definitely a theme that you should check first if you're looking for a new icon set. Next up, we have bearded icons. And this is an icon set with a long beard, as the description says. And this icon theme is actually made to go along with the bearded color theme for Visual Studio Code. And if you're looking for a color theme, I have another video on fantastic Visual Studio Code themes. Link should be in the description right now that you should check if you want to change your color theme. And in that video, I also cover bearded theme, which is a theme that I'm currently using in my editor. In any case, let's try this icon set. I will enable it. Folder icons are subtle and unobtrusive, while the file types are really distinguishable, and they're not just logos reduced to the icon size, but they are probably even custom made, as you can probably notice by some of the logos that you see here, like Prettier, Stylint, and even Gulp. There is one tip in this theme's description that you might want to enable in your own editor, and this is Workbench 3 Indent. The recommendation here is to set it to 20. So let's try it out and see what happens. I will open my settings on JSON view, and I will set Workbench 3 indent to 20. The difference here is that those icons are aligned with the start of the text of other folders. If I remove this option and save the configuration, you're gonna see that those icons are somewhere at the middle, while the value 20 will align them with other text, which might make it a little bit clearer on which indentation level in the file structure you currently are. In any case, bearded icon set, definitely check it out if you want a nice and bearded icon set. Next up, we have Sweet VS Code icons, and this is a colorful icon set for VS Code. Let's try it out. It only has one option, Sweet VS Code icons, and it's actually really bright and really colorful, just as the description says. It stands out from the rest of the themes because it's definitely very stylish and very unique, and it goes very nicely with the neon glow themes that are very popular in these days, as I'm told. So if you're using neon glow theme, this is the icon set that you want to be using, or simply if you want your icons to pop out, then this is definitely a theme that you should check out. Sweet VS Code icons by Oliver Lara. Next up, we have JetBrains icon theme. Let's try it out. It has three different versions: version 1 dark, 2023 UI light, and 2023 UI dark. And I really like that you have an option to specifically select light or dark version of the set, because if you're using a light theme, you're going to want to go with the one option. And if you're using a dark color theme, then light color icons might be a little bit too much or might not have sufficient contrast. In any case, let's check out UI theme dark. And another option here would be UI light, which is probably a color theme that you want to be using if you're using a light color theme for your Visual Studio Code. Next up, we have symbols, and this is an icon theme that I particularly like. It's very subtle, but icons are still quite a bit distinguishable, and the theme offers a number of options for customizations. You can change file type associations or folder associations, so symbols is another icon theme for Visual Studio Code that you might want to check. And by the way, as you're constantly looking at my sidebar here and those files, this is actually a project for my course, Mastering Preter and Stylint, where we dig deep into Preter and Stylint. The course is still in production and I've just finished and published the final module for Preter, where we explore how to integrate Preter with various tools like Visual Studio Code, what you're seeing right here, or even continuous integration tools, task runners, how to set it up with pre-commit hooks, and more. And use the coupon code FILEICONS if you want to get additional 40% discount on already discounted pre-release price. By buying this course, you're directly supporting this channel. Thank you so much if you check it out. Next up, we have Material Theme Icons, and don't confuse this with Material Icon Theme, because those are two different themes. The idea behind this one is to be used with Material Theme Color Scheme for Visual Studio Code, which is also a fantastic theme that you should probably check out. Let's try it out. There are a number of options here, and those are mainly related to folder colors. So if I switch them, you're gonna see that folder colors are changing. Obviously select the one that makes most sense for your current color scheme. I'm gonna use Icons Quotient here. Overall, this is a very nice icon set that you can even adjust to make a little bit more sense with your current color scheme. Next up, we have City Lights Icon Theme, and this one is designed with the focus in mind. It will help you focus on code and not on the user interface. Let's try it out. It has black and white and color options, and black and white is really unobtrusive. When you set this color theme, icons will not be getting in the way and you will be able to fully focus on code and you won't be distracted by shiny icons in the sidebar. Of course, it comes with a different version as well. The color version of this theme is also really nicely done. Colors are popping up a little bit more, but still overall a very nice theme, especially if you want unobtrusive black and white icons. Next up, we have Quill Icons, and this is a low contrast light dark icon set. It comes with two options. Let's check them out. Quill Icons and Quill Icons Minimal. This is again icon set that is very unobtrusive and it will not get in the way of your work. So this is version number one, and the second version, Minimal, only distinguishes between files and folders. So you will have only two types of icons. This is what a file looks like and this is what a folder looks like. So Quill Icons is a very minimal and very unobtrusive icon set. If that's what you prefer, definitely check it out. Next up, we have Helium Icon Theme, and this one is based on material design. So if that is what you prefer, especially if you're using material design theme, then this might be icon set to check out. Let's try it out. As you can see, all icons are really nicely done with a lot of attention to detail. Folders are distinguishable, file types just as well. So this is an icon set that you should check, especially if you're using a material design theme. And lastly, as a bonus, we have a very special icon set, Cage Icons. And this is, exactly as the name says, Nicolas Cage icon set. Let's try it out. As you see, all icons were immediately be turned into the face of Nicolas Cage. Why would you want to use that? Well, maybe you want to mess with your coworkers, so you switch their icon set to Nicolas Cage icons. Or maybe you just want to make people laugh when you're having a presentation, when you're doing some kind of a screencast, and you switch your Visual Studio Code to Nicolas Cage icon set. Definitely something that you should check out if you want to mess with people, if you want to make people laugh. So these are my favorite icon sets, and do you have a one that you prefer, maybe from this video, or maybe a different one that I didn't mention here? Please share it in the comments, I'll be real happy to hear from you. Thank you so much for your attention, my name is Zoran Jambor. I will see and hear you in a different Visual Studio Code icon set, or rather, in the next video.